250. That's a big boy standing up there.
Nothing in one. Line drive into right center field. Going to be a base hit. They're going to send the runner. Here's the throw, and they're going to go to third. Not going to be in time. They had no chance at the runner scoring from second and Gentry. Joey Wendell goes first to third, and Nate Freiman gets himself a big RBI base hit into right center field. And just like that, Nashville strikes first, 1-0.